Good morning, students. Today I am going to discuss about the number system. Basically, number systems are there are four types of number we will learn in class 11. Basically, there are four types of number system have there. So number is binary, octal, hexadecimal and decimal. Binary base is 2, octal base is 8, hexadecimal base is 16 and decimal base is 10. The binary number deals with only 0 and 1 because 2 number, base 2 means number of digits, 2 digits. 8 means total digits 8, but the range will be 0 to 7 because each and every number system starts with 0. 16, base is 16, the number will be within 0 to 15 and the 10 is number will be 0 to 9. These are the range of numbers of each number system. Now, you have to convert each and every number system to another numbers. Okay, like binary to decimal, decimal to binary, octal to decimal, decimal to octal, hexa to decimal, decimal to hexadecimal. So, whenever you will get any number, you have to identify which number system it is. Binary, octal, hexa or decimal. How you can identify this? Based on the base value. Suppose 15 is there, it is written and you have asked to convert it to this. That means you have asked to convert our decimal number to binary. How you will convert it? Just divide the number by 2. So if we divide 15 by 2, the quotient is 7 and we will write the remainder this side. Now again divide by 2, 3 is quotient, 1 is remainder. Again 2, 1 is quotient, 1 is remainder. Again 2 divide, 0 is quotient, 1 is remainder. Why? Because 1 is smaller than 2. So whenever we divide a smaller number by a bigger number, our quotient will be always 0 and the number will be added as or considered as a remainder 1. So this is the binary equivalent of 15 decimal. Now you will gather the remainder part from down to up or bottom to top. 1, 1, 1, 1. So this is the binary equivalent of 15 decimal. So this is the conversion of decimal to binary. Now if you have asked to convert binary to decimal, how you will convert? This is the conversion of decimal to binary. Suppose I want to see whether this is the binary equivalence of 15 or not. How you will find that? We have to multiply each digit of the binary number with the power of 2 starting from right to left. 1 into 2 to the power 0 plus 1 into 2 to the power 1 plus 1 into 2 square plus 1 into 2 cube. So 2 to the power 0, any number to the power 0 will be always 1. So 2 to the power 0 value is also 1. So 1 into 1, it will be 1 plus 2 to the power 1 value is 2. So 2 into 1 will be 2 plus 2 square means 2 into 2, double time 2 is 4, 4 into 1, 4, plus 2 cube means 8, 8 into 1, 8. So now add these all, 8 plus 4, 12, plus 2, 14, plus 1, 15. So we can see or we can prove that 15 is the decimal equivalence of binary 1111. So this is the way through which you can convert a decimal to binary and binary to decimal. Just in case of decimal to binary, we have to divide the decimal number by 2 and we have to collect all the remainder part and we will write down the remainders from down to up. And in case of binary to decimal conversion, we have to multiply each digit of the binary number with power of 2, as it is the base of binary is 2, so power of 2, and we will start this multiplication value from we will start this multiplication process from right to left. So rightmost value will be 2 to the power 0, then 2 to the power 1, then 2 to the power 2 square, 2 cube, like this way. Okay, so this is the total conversion of decimal to binary and binary to decimal. Thank you.